This is later that day. Here I have a nice big can of Fancy Feast, a little big compared to the kitten. And she is drinking it. Now I've mixed this Fancy Feast, about 50% water, 50% Fancy Feast, which should hydrate her quite a bit. And because it tastes so strongly of salmon, there you go, but there's still lumps at the bottom. Because it tastes so strongly of salmon, she'll drink it without thinking. So that's great. But they are bon.